Welcome to another edition of Web Chat with the Warden. I'm Chris McMillan, joined by Warden Larry Martin. Nice sunny day today, Warden, but yesterday was quite the mess. Our first responders out there all night cleaning up the multi-vehicle collision on the 401, two separate multi-vehicle collisions on the 401. And I just want, you know, a huge thank you to all of them, tow truck drivers, everyone who was out in that mess yesterday.
Yes, I got to take my hat off to every one of them. That it's very gratifying to know that we have people like that that'll go out in weather that isn't fit to be out in. If it's emergency arises like that, to take a hold of the situation and get it under control and come to a fairly relative conclusion. I guess that with the one fatality doesn't help it any, but at least there could have been a lot worse, I guess.
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, in the newsroom, it was a busy day, and I thought, oh, gee, what a busy day it is. And then think about the first responders actually out there all throughout the night cleaning that up. Tow truck drivers, like I said, everyone who was out there last night. Warren, we did have a council meeting yesterday before kind of all this mess happened. The big item on there was the Library Board of Governance. Can you explain why we're going from a 9-member board to a 7-member board, and just kind of take us through the process about how this kind of came to be?
Well, towards the end of the last term of council, I wasn't on the library board. This is information that was given to me that they were having a problem getting a quorum in order to conduct meetings. So they ended up numerous times just having meeting notes. So they thought maybe if we were to downsize the number of people that have to show up or could show up to a meeting, that would possibly help with having a quorum. So at that point in time, I believe it was a 9-member meeting board that they had, which would have been 5 councillors and 4 citizens. And by going back to the 7-member board with 4 and 3 split, that hopefully we can carry on and operate again as has in the past, but there'll just be fewer members, and hopefully we can get a quorum for almost all the meetings anyway.
All right, and we'll be following that here on Heart FM as well. It was a relatively quiet meeting other than that. Busy weekend, though, coming up. It is Family Day weekend. Are you excited for the long weekend here in Oxford County?
Anytime there's a long weekend, it's a good weekend. It makes the next week that much shorter. So it's great, and today is Valentine's Day, and we're going out for supper tonight, so it'll be great. And it's, like you said, it's a long weekend, and it's hopefully a good and happy and joyous weekend for all the citizens and residents.
Is good man, smart man, taking wife out for Valentine's Day. I'm playing basketball, so we'll see. I might be single next year. Well, we'll have to find out.
But lots of room in the doghouse.
Anyways, make sure to join us again next time for another edition of Web Chat with the Warden.